go. I'm gonna put it on 1600 spin. Less time in the dryer then.